this, I'm telling you, this is powerful. This was my manifestation bead. I think it's because of the winds. There's a strong snowstorm north, and the winds are blowing and being felt. There goes the power again. I hope it doesn't interrupt my dishwasher. Anyway, guys, there's power in the prayer. I'm telling you. Watch that manifestation video. There's no coincidences. Okay, that hasn't happened literally all day. So, I was... What is going on? I swear, every time I try to talk, the power goes out. Okay, this... I swear, I don't live in a haunted house. I swear. I would appreciate if you guys could check out my website. Such a passion ever since I grocery store chains, and people will eat it as a substitute. Okay, let's see what else I'm seeing, you guys. Okay, I'm seeing lemons for some reason. Video to get the word out there, you know, because like if it's an idea I have, I'm not a robotic Stakes in a post in the ground and make said I was only going to see the next 10 years, but this is more like, for everything I see a number, so this is more like 2047. For the classroom thing, I saw like 2027, so I don't know. There goes that dishwasher again. Hey, with everything, there's a lesson learned, so next time I just won't film in this exact room. Thank you. ever changing.